So 6 months ago, we'd just come out of Christmas, so we'd had the busiest Christmas that we've ever had. We were operating back down to normal, a nice, cool, calm collective, and then obviously the coronavirus hit. We had to scale up from relatively normal orders to more than double that.
During COVID, we've been able to do peak volumes at kind of a moment's notice. We spend 6 months through the year planning for Black Friday. Over the course of a weekend, the building went from off-peak kind of outputs to Black Friday outputs. Transitioning was very seamless with Locus.
Actually having something unique like the Locus robots where you can put into an infrastructure that's already in place is really important. When the pandemic hit, we saw a massive decline in store sales and a massive increase in dot-com sales. Again, for obvious reasons, people were stuck at home but still need supplies. And obviously, you know, we were key to those customers, getting them what they needed. Without the robots, there's no way we would have got through the volumes.
What the robots allowed us to do is switch on the resource really quickly and step up the number of bots that we have on site. So we've hit 200 bots today, which is amazing. I think we had 135 last year, 200 today. Kind of really showed the flexibility in that you can just add more and more and more at short-term notice and get more volume out.
Locus is a robotics company driven by an absolutely awesome team of people, and they help and they show us and they guide us. Locus gave us loads of support, and they very much put their arms around us and helped us through that period. The 5 or 6 hours difference, whatever it is, from England to Boston, felt like a couple of minutes that we were phoning them at any point during the day. They couldn't have been more accommodating and helpful to us.
So without the support of Locus, we'd have really struggled to output the kind of volumes we needed. The Locus system wasn't designed with social distancing in mind. However, with the bots doing all of the traveling, people have been able to be segregated, working safely, and the work brought to them. Our old way of working with the traditional pick mechanisms within manual pick would have been too many people in too close a proximity, following each other down the aisles.
Now with the Cobots, it's so much better. So it just seems a lot smoother process with the Cobots than it was with the trolleys.
To be honest, I found it at some point busy, but in the same time, busy and being easy, our work with this system, I can get done my job much quicker because of the Cobots.
We changed the culture from a manual operation to something a bit more clever, something a bit more kind of friendly for people, just something a bit more exciting and fun. The robots are pretty fun at the end of the day.
We're a big part of customers' lives. We have been for 170 years, and therefore, you know, being able to support our customers and patients when times are challenging is really important.